The heart. Your heart has a beat, and it goes on, in the daytime and nighttime, at sunset and dawn. It beats when you're hiking. It beats when you jump. It's a kind of a pump with a rhythmical thump. That pump is important. It sits in your chest, where it beats and it beats, never taking a rest. It circulates blood. That's its number one mission. To bring your whole body its needed nutrition. The blood flows through the arteries, sort of like pipes, to nourish your organs that come in all types. It carries the oxygen down to your toes and all the way up to your mouth and your nose. Your heart keeps a beat that you're able to hear because of the blood that gets pumped to your ear. Your eyes need the blood to keep seeing and blinking. Your brain needs a lot for intelligent thinking. The blood even flows to the organs inside, so your kidneys, for instance, stay fully supplied. It flows through your body a bit like a river, providing the food for your lungs and your liver. Of course, it flows down to your fingers and thumb, while your heart pumps it out with a sound like a drum. Whether dancing or hopping, you know from the start that you're doing it all to the beat of your heart. Thump-a-thump-a-thump.
Your heart has a beat that makes you tap your feet like a drum.
It beats night and day.
You can jump, skip, and hop. Your heartbeat will not stop your whole life.
Boom, beat, boom, thud, thud.
It sits in your chest and it won't ever rest, pumping blood
through your body every day.
Circulating all the things your body needs, oxygen and nutrition.
It beats, thud, thud.
It all starts at your heart, where your blood does flow through your arteries to your body parts. It goes then back from your veins, from your hands to your toes, from your feet and your ears, from your eyes to your nose,
from your liver, kidney, lungs. It's never really done, flowing like a river to the beat of a drum.
Your heart's a big part of your circulatory system. It beats night and day.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!